My name is Emma Coburn. I'm a U.S. track and field athlete specializing in the steeplechase. I'm an Olympic bronze medalist and world champion and eight-time U.S. champion. I am in Crested Butte, Colorado at my parents' house and am gearing up for the Olympic trials. I do a lot in life besides just running. Running is my biggest priority. It's my passion. That's what my whole life revolves around. But outside of running, I have a charity 5K called Elk Run 5K. I make merchandise. I sell bands and workout equipment. Wrote a cookbook. Work on anti-doping advocacy. So I do a lot of things. Oh, and I'm my own agent. So I'm doing my own deals on the track. And recovery for a professional athlete is just as important as the training. I run between 85 and 95 miles a week. A lot of that is at 9,000 feet in Crested Butte. Really intense track sessions, and I need my body to be feeling really strong. So a lot of that recovery is in food, sleep, and then making sure I'm taking care of my body, whether that's with manual therapy from, you know, a physical therapist, massage therapist, chiropractor, or at-home self-care. And I think what's so great about Roll Recovery, and I feel like it's reflected in the products that I sell as well, is you're bringing products into someone's home that they can take care of themselves and take care of their own body, and they don't necessarily need to go out in the world and have other people help them. You know, I sell at-home, easy workout equipment like bands. The R8 and Roll Recovery, Roll Recovery makes products that is at-home recovery, easy to use. And so I'm super excited to partner with Roll for having an R8, custom R8 that I designed, and have it available on my website too, for that opportunity to provide to people again, to bring health and recovery and fitness home, easy to use, a staple of my everyday routine. I use my R8 very randomly and just when the mood strikes. So I don't have a specific rigid routine with my R8, but it's when my legs are kind of craving that release and they're a little achy and they just need a little bit of help. That's when I pull out that R8 and just go over my quads and calves a few times, and it really makes me feel better. The pain release that I get in that is so great. It makes, you know, going out for my second run, if my legs feel a little sluggish beforehand, I can roll out and just get a little bit of release in my muscles and head out on that. Post-workout, it's always great. I've found that if I am rolling or using treatment on my muscles after a hard track session, I'm a lot less sore later in the day. Especially after racing, when I'm in spikes and my calves are usually pretty sore. So if I can just quickly do a little rolling on my calves and quads, I notice that the next day or later in the day, I'm a lot less sore. I was really excited that Roll reached out and let me design this custom R8. I think I was probably one of the very first users of the R8 years and years and years ago, and always thought it was such a great concept to have the rollers as that gliding massage. It's so hard on yourself to give that deep tissue massage that you get when you're at a massage therapist's office. So I've always really liked it, and then this time I was able to design my own colors and my own specifications for the inserts. So I chose this beautiful baby here. And I went to the University of Colorado, where our colors are black and gold. So of course I picked the gold hardware with the black because it reminded me of my years running in college, which I very much enjoyed. Also, if this isn't obvious enough, gold medals are cool. So I'm reminding myself that that's, you know, the goal here with the gold hardware. And then I did the Boulder Black Super insert on one side and the Glacier White plush insert on the other side. Not just because the colors, no. The black I like because it is the super insert, which is super deep, which that really gets into your muscles. When I go over my quads or my calves with the super deep insert, I feel it and I kind of wince a little and it's pretty intense. So having the super plush insert on the other side gives you a little bit of that flush, that release of, I start here, I usually go, you know, the super deep first. If I'm really focusing on, say, this quad, I like going super deep first and my hamstrings getting the super plush, and then I swap it over and now my quad's getting that nice little flush rollout and my hamstrings getting the deeper. So I like that combo a lot. I think it feels really nice, and I can roll a little bit longer when I have the super plush in there because it's a little less intense. So it's nice for that too. But I love it, it's awesome. And we stuck my logo on here with Roll Recovery's logo. And it's really great because it's Roll Recovery, beyond just telling great athlete stories, is like giving back to elite athletes. This is a revenue sharing program. So I get part of the sales with this, which is really cool. They're supporting the elite athlete community, which is really awesome. So everything about this is pretty perfect. The Roll Recovery Custom Emma R8 is only available on my website, emmacoburn.com. Get yours today. It's really, really great. It's a product I love. I'll bring this with me the whole summer on my travels. It is an amazing, amazing product, and I know you'll love it too. So head to emmacoburn.com to get your own exclusive on my website.